There will be a different look for the Pride celebration in Tacoma, which will be held in July. Even though some COVID restrictions are being lifted, large gatherings supporting the LGBTQ community won't be taking place. But there are still plenty of opportunities for the community to be involved.
This year, we also are not going to have the street festival, but there are a number of organizations that are holding outdoor events. For example, the block party at the Mix, which happens after the street festival each year, will be happening this year. There are several other bars and restaurants that are also doing events. One of the things that we've learned throughout this year is people are ready to get together and celebrate. So knowing that we're going to have smaller events that can host up to 500 people is a pretty exciting moment for us as we're coming out of the pandemic. We will still have the virtual Pride Parade. We will be doing a recording and showing of the Pride Awards, of the flag raising ceremonies, et cetera, as we did last year. And then we hope to get back to something even a little larger by next year. I don't know whether we'll ever be able to do a full street festival, but we'll certainly do more than what we have right now.
Information about the 2021 Pride celebration and the great ways the Rainbow Center is helping the community can be found by going to the Tacoma Pride website.